friends, today I have a word of God to share with you, which is taken from the book of Isaiah 25, verse 1, which says, O Lord, you are my God. I will exalt you. I will praise your name, for you have done wonderful things. Your counsel of old is faithful and true. So what it is telling us is that we should praise the Lord because he has done great things and marvelous works. So I hope you meditate on this word throughout the day. God bless you. See you tomorrow. Bye, everyone. Have a great day.